COVID-neutralizing antibodies could last for a year, study finds. In the US, a team of researchers studied how long robust immunity lasts against COVID-19, and they found that antibodies could persist for months. However, the potency of neutralizing antibodies was affected by certain factors, such as age and disease severity. According to newsmedical.net, one reason why scientists study immune response against COVID-19 is that it predicts reinfection and vaccine response. A person with potent antibodies is unlikely to get infected again or experience severe symptoms. They may also have a higher chance of responding to COVID-19 vaccines. In the study uploaded on MedRxiv, a total of 505 individuals composed of hospitalized and non-hospitalized patients from 7 military hospitals took part. All patients were confirmed by laboratory tests for COVID-19. The serum samples were obtained during the study's enrollment phase and up to 1 year after enrollment. Researchers divided patients into three age groups, 18 to 44 years, 45 to 64 years, and 65 years and older. Those who were hospitalized have been classified as moderate to severe COVID-19. The antibody response against SARS-CoV-2 was the primary goal, and researchers estimated IgG-specific anti-spike binding antibodies in 250 patients. Both durability and magnitude of antibodies were assessed in 72 patients 6 months after symptoms began. Antibody properties in 11 patients were evaluated a year after symptoms started. All observed patients exhibited a 100% antibody response against the novel coronavirus a year after their symptoms began. Among the non-hospitalized group, 95% had positive antibody response for up to 6 months and 80% for up to 12 months. Researchers calculated that the half-life of neutralizing antibodies in both groups was over 1,000 days after symptom onset. Also, hospitalized patients were found with higher antibody levels in early infection than non-hospitalized patients. Age was an important factor in robust antibody response. The 1,000 days half-life was determined in non-hospitalized patients age 18 to 44 years, while 230 days in age 45 to 64 years, and 143 days in age 65 years and older. But the 1,000 days half-life was detected in all age groups of hospitalized patients. The highest antibody response was observed in hospitalized patients age 65 years and older. Researchers concluded that neutralizing antibodies against COVID-19 could last for a year. However, the potency would be affected by the patient's age and disease severity. Thus, younger patients with mild symptoms who didn't need hospitalization had fairly low robust antibodies.